me, intro. Wow.
And me, not doing the intro.
Oh no. Oh, I thought my co-star Luma Wii Remote was dead, but we're fine.
The co-star Luma. It's a tragedy.
Fine. He's here. It's okay. Oh. Welcome back to Galaxy 2 versus 2.
2 versus 2.
2 versus 2.
I'm 2. He's 2.
But he's Nobody's 2 in Roman numerals. I'm just 2.
Yeah. Yeah, which one of us is 2 and which one of
us is... Oh no, I selected...
Did you select a regular star?
I select Bugaboom's back.
Nice job.
I also had no idea that star was called Bugaboom's back.
Oh no, Bugaboom!
What are we going
Bugaboom.
To Bugaboo? What are we going to Bugado?
I wonder if the green stars just appear in the regular star. They probably don't.
I don't think they do.
That makes sense. Oh, I know exactly where this one is. It's been a few weeks since we recorded.
It has. It's been like 2 weeks, isn't it?
2 weeks. We've been recording something else.
No. It's been 1 week. It's been 1 week. We recorded one last week, and we recorded something else.
We did record it last week.
Right
You're
after.
Right.
We're just on a real recording high right now.
Bro, let's record that day, some more. I recorded Versus with you, 2 Thomas and Pals, followed by like 2 hours of Super Secret. And
Super Secret, that's... Is that a joke?
If you've been paying attention to Sid in any video over the past 2 years, it's not really a secret, but
it's not remotely a secret. Yeah, it's a secret. We aren't going to talk about it. Not yet, anyway. Not until it's ready.
Yeah.
It's still baking right now. It's in the oven.
In the oven.
You don't take things out of the oven too early, because then it'll be undercooked. What, do you want some undercooked cake?
You cook cake in the oven? I guess you do.
Yeah, you do.
I'm stupid. But you don't cook it, you bake it.
That's
why I was like, something's wrong
it's
here, and I can't pinpoint what it is.
The word, the descriptor was wrong.
That just reminds me, when you said the oven, I have a fun little story from Asda, of all places.
Oh, Asda?
Asda.
Okay.
I'm gonna use the phrase, my childhood Asda. For those uneducated, Asda is a supermarket in the United Kingdom. Me and my dad used to go and do the weekly shop every Friday, and they
Classic.
Had this announcement thing that would go off every now and again where it goes, freshly baked bread is now available from the oven. But for whatever reason, the first time we heard it, the little from the oven really just made me and my dad laugh. And then it's just stayed a thing in our family all these years.
From the oven.
All of us eventually heard it, and now, like, anytime we say oven, we go oven. I don't know why.
I like that. We've all got, like, one of those weird little niche family in-jokes. I can't even think of what mine are, but... everyone's got one.
Everybody's got one. I'm sure we got some other weird ones I'm not thinking of, but... That came up the other day. Like, my mom had just made dinner and my sister got home. And she's like, oh yeah, it's staying warm in the oven. And Emily just went in the oven.
That's good. Love that.
Oh my god.
In the oven.
Fuck. Bro, fuck the first green star in Boulder Bowl or whatever it's called.
Yeah, I forget you're on World 2.
Yeah, I just did the last
one
in
Fiery
Puzzle
Plank. Flotilla, and I think I've remembered where one of them is. I don't know yet. Gonna have to find out. These are like the first ones where I feel like it's gonna be a little tricky, but that's because I've not watched the last one we recorded yet. Even though
you
I uploaded it.
Yeah, you have the file
it.
At the time of recording, you have the episode.
But
you
I
could.
Thought that would be kind of like cheating, you know?
No, I've been watching them.
Well, yeah, because you're editing them. I ain't.
I think it's only fair.
I just get the free content, you know? Hang on, is it up there? Am I being dumb? I'm pretty sure I remember it being up there.
I'm gonna say you're dumb.
Nope, it is up there.
Yeah, it's on top of the little castle thing.
Now. Yeah, I was like, no, I remember like climbing up here for a reason at some point.
Mm-hmm.
It's up here, just hiding out there.
Right,
as if you would ever think to really go there.
Yeah, they kind of expect... I guess you have to take the shortcut route to get there. Like off the top of the form.
Yeah, I guess. There's probably no other way to do it.
Here I was, thinking I was sequence breaking.
I thought I was being real clever like.
Real little clever dick.
Oh, I'm a clever dick.
I'm trying to think of any other weird family in-jokes now.
I'm also trying to think of one as well.
I'm sure there's more. If I think of any before the next episode, I'll make sure to mention them, but... Oh, God!
Okay, one's going to come up. It's going to be another reoccurring segment, like philosophy.
Oh, yeah, philosophy. What's your philosophy of this for this week?
I have no philosophy this week.
Why not?
I'm afraid. Not yet, anyway.
Well,
it's got to come naturally, otherwise it's not really, it doesn't feel real, it doesn't feel real enough.
Has there been any philosophy moment in your real life, like, throughout the past week? Anything that's been like,
huh. Now, I don't know.
Your students said something really enlightening? Because I'm sure they all say some weird shit.
Sometimes they come out with the wackiest shit, like, I love it.
Oh, I miss Green Star too.
But the creativity in some of these heads.
It's like there's that, you might have seen him. There's a guy on TikTok who, I think he's a teacher and he pretends to be his students. Or he posts things that they say.
Yeah.
And it's just like this little, this grown ass man with like his shirt riding up above his belly, just pretending to be this little kid. He's like, my dad yelled at my mama and she cried. I'm like,
That's not good, kid.
Well, I mean, it's a little child. I don't think they understand.
No, I don't.
You haven't had any moments like that yet?
Yeah, I have.
Oh, shit.
It happens,
Who's getting the tea?
Now, can I hear that Green Star, or is it going to be...
I got all three in Boulder Brawl, by the way. They're all really close together.
Oh, yeah, I thought so. I was like, can I hear that Green Star, or is it, in fact, just on the middle of the planet? And it is.
In the lava?
Just hiding out there, yeah.
Yeah, when I was looking for that one, it peeked its little head around the corner.
I didn't hear it. Well, I didn't see it. I just heard it, and I was thinking, that other one is way too far away.
Little epic little sneaky green man.
Yeah, little sneaky green boy. Found by the bigger green man.
The tall mustachioed green feller.
That's the last of World 1. See you later. Don't have to come back to you ever again.
Good job.
Thanks.
I've done 2 galaxies in World 2.
Ooh, okay. Well, I'm starting the first one.
Good job. The first one in Puzzle Plank? You will have it within 5 seconds.
It is... Yeah, I remember... I remember you talking about that. Oh, look, there's another one. In fact, I remember there's one where you have to fall through the level. So I think I know where all three of them are.
Yeah, they all show up in the opening cutscene. I'm
pretty
certain.
They do. There's one, there's two, and three was just over there.
Yeah, it's pretty easy galaxy to get them all.
All right, Luigi, you gotta work with me here.
Work it, Luigi.
There you go. He just didn't want to do a wall jump.
You're not his dad. You can't tell him what to do. Green!
I gotta tell him. I gotta tell him off. Make sure he does his wall jumps.
Make sure to do your wall jumps, Luigi. Gotta get your practice in.
Oh my god.
Because you couldn't do it in Mario 64 DS for some reason.
Yeah, what's up with that?
They
were
running
out of legs like an idiot.
They were running out of abilities to give to Mario, so they just had to make him the only one that could wall jump.
Yeah.
Fucking stupid.
I just don't get it, you know?
Why stupid?
Why take away moves from other characters? Just
why
to make sure
Wario
one's more useful?
So bloody slow?
Why is he so bloody heavy?
You just never want to play as Wario unless you got a black brick to break.
Yeah.
I love that game.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
I don't think I'll ever understand people's hate for that. Like, yeah, sure, the controls can be a little janky sometimes, but so can every game.
Oh, which one is it again? Oh, it's not that one. Yeah, you're right. I mean, the DS just it had a D-pad and that's it, so like...
Yeah, and I know that they tried to do the whole analog control thing with the touchscreen. which was terrible and didn't work, but...
Yeah.
Now I'm going on to an entirely different topic, but I wish we got 64DS in 3D All-Stars and they just fixed the controls and upscaled it, and that would have been great.
Yeah. That would be pretty good. I just wish we'd gotten a better remake of Mario 64. Not saying it's bad, like, because it isn't bad.
It
but
sure
like,
is a port of the N64 game.
Yeah. on a system with no D-pad. no analog true. Stick. Every system basically has a D-pad. Even the Switch.
Well, the Pro Controller has a D-pad.
Actually, the Switch doesn't technically have a D-pad. It's just buttons, but
yes.
It functions the same, you know?
Mm-hmm.
And it can do the same thing if you really want it to.
If you really ask it nicely.
If you really believe.
Right.
Then it will.
Oh my god, Co-Star Luma, get out of the way! I'm trying to look in first person, this bastard's just standing there looking at me. Oh, I can see him.
Having to re-enter every level after collecting one of these just makes me kind of... Makes me realize how good we have it with Odyssey.
Yeah, we're spoiled with Odyssey for sure.
Because even like the small challenges, you're just in the level, you know?
Mm-hmm. I love Odyssey.
You get
I haven't played Odyssey in 5 years?
Oh my god. No, I think I've only... Yeah, I think I played it through twice. I completed it once. And then the other time I just kind of went through it as quick as I could.
Yeah. I did my first
really
playthrough
play
and then my
again.
Let's Play playthrough.
I just really, really, really want to play that again.
I don't know why I'm using Infinite Flutter to get this... Okay, I fell. That was just a waste of time.
Alright, there it is. Under that hole. Little hole in the ground.
Little hole!
I'm in Puzzle Plank getting the third one.
Oh, shit. You sped through those.
They're really slow.
Well, I'm in Hightail Falls and the 2 and 3 are, like, on the last section. So they're taking a little bit.
Well, they really are. Well, I say they really are trying to hide it. In fact, they are not trying to hide it. It's just really, really easy to find.
Yeah.
The camera rotates, and then you just see the star.
Like, oi, it's right here.
I was like, oh, they're trying to hide it? No, not even a little bit.
Don't miss it. It's right here.
Yeah, maybe I'm 4 behind now.
I'll let you know in a second how many I have. Flying to a galaxy right now.
I just mean by the end I might be. I don't think I will be right now. I am at 141.
I am still loading the galaxy.
Okay.
And it's going to show me the cutscene again.
I'm doing Hightail Falls first, so, you know.
Oh, okay.
Just taking a little departure, I guess.
I mean, the path splits, you might as well. I have 146. What did you say you had?
Oh, no, I'm still 5 behind. 141.
Oh. Silly booger.
Yeah, I mean, it's pretty fucking hard to catch up now. But... I'm gonna give it my all. Oh! I remember from earlier in the verses where this first one is.
Yep, we both went to where it was, I think. Or you did, and I was like, oh, thanks for telling me it's not there, mate.
I was like, oh yeah, the comet medal. That's not where it is. That's where the green star's gonna be.
Hell yeah.
Eat the pepper, please, you goddamn dinosaur.
Again, that's just calling him what he is. That's like you being stupid and me going, you fucking human.
you fucking guy. You,
you guy, you.
Oh,
you
little, oh he fell.
You little scamp.
You absolute... Okay, can my pointer work, please?
Absolute pee taker.
Absolute rapscallion. Oh!
Bill's over here engaging in some tomfoolery.
Well, I got a feeling I'm not going to be able to do this now for just, like, no explicit reason. It's just going to be a real pain to climb up to the top.
Yo, I just did a cool little speedrun trick. Let's go, Yosh.
I fucking hate you, you goddamn.
Do another one. Ooh. I can't believe
I'm guy.
Wait a minute.
There we go.
Wait a minute, where's the last one? Where's the last one? Oh, wait. I think I remember where it is.
Cool.
Do I? Are you out here? Yeah, you're out here.
Oh.
Wow, I feel like the infinite flutter is required for that one. What the hell?
It might feel like that.
It might be like that, my guy. It ain't, but it might be.
It may very well feel like that. Oh, yeah. I don't get that. I get a little like, oh. Luigi does not sound like that.
Yes, he does.
No, he does not.
Doesn't the Luma come out of his hand? He goes like, ugh. Oh, no.
Okay, yeah, no, I see what you mean now. He goes, yeah.
I'm potentially about to let you catch up.
Oh, why?
Take one guess which galaxy I'm in. Or take one guess what kind of gimmick this galaxy has.
Oh, it's the rolling... No, it's the rolling ball one, isn't it?
Nope.
And what fucking gimmick is this, then?
Wild Glide.
Oh, yeah, of course. I thought that was a little bit further in.
Nope, World 2. Yeah, okay, tell me about... Wait a minute. Okay, no, I am in the green one. Does it make me watch the tutorial? I feel like if I'd hit no thanks, it would have been like, well,
I'm pretty sure
you
found out that you can skip it.
Well, see, that's what I thought, but I think it was because I came back in that I was able to skip it.
Oh.
Because I think I started the level and then we had to end the episode, so I had to come back next time. And that's why it let me skip it, I think. But here I am, doing the tutorial in the green star.
I'm gonna ignore this, because I'm pretty sure it's... Oh!
Is it right below me?
I shouldn't have ignored that.
Is it right below me? No, it's not! That's the other one! Okay, we're fine. In, Fleet Glide, I'm pretty certain the first one is, like, just straight down from the starting point. You just have to plummet right down.
Maybe. I thought that one of them was here. Huh. Well, maybe I'm fucking wrong.
Well, you see, if you'd listened to what I said before, the last two, the second two, in that galaxy, are right on the last planet.
Yeah. I thought one of them was on the platforms with the rocks. And by I mean, it's not really a planet, it's just rocks.
It's just falling pieces
rocks.
Of concrete. Oh, look. Rocks.
Oh, there it is. Oh, Yoshi, whoa, my man. Where are you going?
Bring
oh, my God. I've just killed myself, I think.
Epic. I got the first one.
Nope, I'm alive. That was fucking crazy.
Crazy good. Shout out Crazy
Good
294.
In fact, it may have been quicker to just die, but, you know, whatever. I can't be added to that counter. You're already beating me on that as well.
Yeah, man. I'm an epic gamer pro gamer.
Okay.
I have spoken English before. Believe it or not.
Previously, I was a speaker of English.
Yeah.
All right, Yoshi, can we not do that, please?
What if I just talk straight... No, I can't just talk to Flutter. Okay, let's see. How about it? You know, I don't need to know how to glide. You can skip the tutorial.
All right, there we go. You can, indeed, skip the tutorial.
I could have sworn that when I did it before he said no, but I guess not. Like, how about it? Time to fly, and you say no thanks. And it's just like, okay, you can just stand here then.
Having that bullshit from you. I'm flutter jump glitching to the star, even if it's gonna take me fucking ages.
Bro, I did the same thing and then fell.
No. Okay, I give up.
Oh, lift your butt up, Mario.
Why am I having so much trouble with this? It's the second one. I imagine the third one's even worse.
No, the third one's not bad.
Okay.
I don't know where.
That's even worse.
That one. So awkward to collect. I don't know how you do it. How do the speedrunners do it? The radical left...
Oh my god.
The radical left part... The fucking speedrun copypasta, you remember that? Oh, it's over there! Oh, Flizzard!
Oh my fucking god. I can't handle this.
What did you do?
I keep going straight. I'm just going to do the homing thing, and if it fucking kills me, then whatever.
So I got both of them in Wild Glide on my first try.
Oh, you butthead. Now I'm having trouble as well, so... You've like reverse game psychology somehow. I don't even know what I just said.
What the hell does that mean?
Luigi, you fucking...
Now,
oh, I'm gonna kill him.
Do I want Honey Bloom or do I want Cosmic Cove? I'm gonna let
you
choose.
I don't know what you want. Just do it.
No, you pick.
No.
Okay, in that case...
I'm using my brain power right now to try and do this and not go crazy.
In that case, I'm gonna be a dickhead. I'm going all the way to Flip Out Galaxy.
Okay.
I'm in the last galaxy. Oh my god. You know what? Right, fuck it.
Fuck
I'm gonna
you.
Start working backwards.
Oh my god, really?
Yeah, keep it a little different. I'm gonna start working backwards.
There we go. I should have just done that from the beginning.
Did you get
You're it? You're just gonna spice things up so we don't know who's really in the lead.
Well, yeah.
You're in the lead.
Well, yeah, in terms of numbers, sure.
But the progress is gonna happen differently.
Yeah, because, like, after Flip Out, it's Boss Blitz. So...
Oh, God. Well, that should be quite easy. It's just gonna be tough. This Wiimote is freaking out. I think it's good. I don't particularly care about, it, because I don't really need Star Bits, but it's... I think the sun from outside is affecting it again.
Oh, my God. I'd also like to point out that you just said Boss Blitz. You were talking about Boss Blitz, and you said, "Oh, that should be pretty easy. It's just going to be a little tough."
No, but
I'm like, but what like, the hell
easy
did you
to
just
find,
say?
Easy to find, but just takes a while.
Yeah, because you just got to beat
let
all the
bosses.
Let
me use my words a bit better.
Let me formulate a sentence in my mind before I let the words escape my mouth.
Yeah, I'm afraid that's just not how I work.
Or you're a teacher.
Well, actually, it does. I mean, it does tend to go that way, but I've used that today. It's all gone now, you know? I've done it already, so now all my ability to do it has just vaporized. It's gone.
Only got a certain amount of sentence-building power.
Yeah.
For use on a daily basis.
Not enough of a sentence mixer anymore.
Clentence mixer.
Yeah, exactly.
No, I get that, though, because the amount of times a day... that I have to, like, ask a customer for a signature, or just saying, like, have a good day, or whatever.
Yeah.
I've mixed them up so many times.
Oh, yeah, no. When I used to work in, like, a shop, that was the same as well. I would always say the things in the wrong order. But everyone just found it quite amusing, because they're like, I'm just sort of being like, yeah, I'm tired.
It's
I've
like,
got
oh,
a lot on my mind. But
oh,
they're like...
It's exhausted.
Yeah, let me just... Oh, it's exhausted. Aww. That's cute.
It's traumatized.
Like, yep. Pretty much. I will say, somehow working in retail is more traumatizing than working with children.
Bro, I can honestly see that. Because
I mean, they're
I
both
just,
quite challenging.
What the fuck, Mario?
But, yeah.
Mario just...
Ooh.
I just nunchuck drifted off the stage.
Yeah.
No, I get it, though. I've done both. As well.
Oh yeah, I remember. Used to work in after school. Oh, there's the last one.
Admittedly, though, I was like a teenager, so it wasn't really work. But I mean, I was taking care of children, so I guess
you're responsible for them.
Yeah, to some extent.
Yoshi,
I was still kind of a kid myself, but yeah.
Yeah.
But I've done that, and then I've worked retail, so it's like I get it. I would much rather play Mario Kart Wii with a child than work in the Walmart back room again.
Oh, yeah.
That was kind of what my job entailed. I don't remember if I told you that when I worked at that after-school club. They had a Wii there with Mario Kart Wii on it, and they couldn't unlock everything.
Oh, yeah.
They were,
so you
they,
were like,
do you remember
I'm gonna
that?
Go and unlock everything.
I took the Wii home. Over
That's
the weekend,
incredible.
And I unlocked everything over the weekend.
Couldn't you have just put a save file on there?
Yes, I could have done that.
I hate to burst your bubble. I get to be fair, playing Mario Kart Wii is fun, so I'm not gonna criticize, but...
Yeah. I'm pretty certain it was, like, not too long after I had done my Mario Kart Wii Let's Play.
Oh,
it was, like,
wow.
Maybe a couple years after that.
Yeah.
So, it was all still very fresh in my mind. I think I'd maybe done a whole effing show recently.
Yeah.
I was like, I just want to play more Mario Kart.
Yeah.
It was like an excuse to play more Mario Kart.
Got the whole effing show.
It's coming back eventually,
whenever,
I promise.
Whenever it comes back, it'll come back with a bang. But it's just got a little bit longer to go, you know?
Big project, a lot of people, most of whom don't respond on Discord.
Yeah. That's the trouble with these things.
It's the trouble with group projects. People.
Organizing them.
Tell me, but dude.
Not possible.
So, for the viewers at home, Billy, Sid, Sean, and I are supposed to be recording a Mario Kart 8 Deluxe Worldwides, and we've been trying to do it for weeks, but our schedules just keep not lining up because we're adults. And it sucks. So, just thought I'd let you know.
Yeah, it does. It sucks. Being an adult sucks.
Yeah, it's the worst. And, like, I've got so much other shite going on in my life right now. I'm trying to move again. I'm trying to sort my life out. I can't be playing video games. I still be playing video games, though.
Yeah.
But I can't be playing video games.
What?
I still haven't played Tears of the Kingdom, dude. I'm sad. I want to play it.
I can hear a green star, but I can't see it, so I'm just gonna go get the second one. That is really sad.
Yeah.
I gotta say, I've checked how many hours I have in Tears of the Kingdom, and it's a little bit embarrassing.
Oh no. How many?
So, for reference, at this point, the game's been out, I think, almost 3 weeks. But I had, like, for an adult that has minimal free time now, I have, like, 50-something hours. Like, I think it's 60 hours in the game.
Damn.
Which I think just goes to show that pretty much my entire free time has been going into that.
I mean, that also speaks to the game's credit, though. Like, it's doing exactly what Breath of the Wild did when that first came out.
No, it's doing exactly what Breath of the Wild did, except now I'm an adult. So, I was 18 when Breath of the Wild came out, but,
I was 20.
I'm an adult with responsibilities. Yeah, sorry.
God.
Everything makes me feel old.
That was 7 years ago.
It was six.
Well, six.
Don't make me feel older than I am.
You don't need. Shut up.
Shut it.
I'm pretty sure I just found Green Star too. Came out. I do remember. Well, yeah, Breath of the Wild came out around the same time.
I had that.
Was Green Star 3?
Oh, which galaxy are you in?
Boulder Ball.
Yeah. I got
that.
What
the fuck?
I did the same thing. I got Green Star 3 first.
No way are they all that early.
All I'll say, don't leave the first planet.
Yeah. I mean, I heard one earlier, but I couldn't see it. I looked around, I'm gonna have a proper hunt for it.
You do need the rock.
Yeah, I have a feeling I'm gonna need the rock.
Say that, you need the rock. Also, I keep forgetting you can skip the cutscenes in boss blitz.
Yeah, okay. I know what you mean by need the rock now.
You need the rock. Rock! Rock him!
Hey, you need the rock? Oh, not that
I
one.
I need the
hey,
Dwayne.
You need the rock? Not that rock.
You being a stupid.
Hey, you need this rock?
What are you doing?
I'm just breaking them all.
It's not in one of those rocks.
Fucking
you,
rocks.
You need the rock to gain access to where it is. But I will not say anything further than that.
Ah, oh, there it is.
There you go. Maybe. Has he done it?
No.
No,
I'm wall
okay.
Wall jump in right now, I'm wall jumping.
You don't need to wall knock the bridge down!
Why?
Because you need it for- you gotta get past it!
What do you mean?
The green star is past it!
What? It's above it.
That's number one.
Yeah.
I thought you were looking for number two.
No. Oh. I was looking for number one.
Then you don't need the rock.
Yeah, in fact, I think the rock is currently hindering me.
It is, you need to be able to spin. So you might as well go for number two if you have the rock.
Yeah.
Just knock the bridge down, it's right there, I promise. I promise I'm not fibbing.
Oh. That's of course.
Yeah,
you can even see the other one in the cutscene.
Come on, Major Burrows.
I mean, when you said that, I kind of knew where it was. I was just so dedicated to the idea of getting the first one.
Oh my God, I'm gonna die.
When you first said you need the rock, my brain was like, oh, it's inside one of the rocks.
I thought that's what you would think. That wasn't my intention. I was actually trying to help you.
Ah, well, thank you.
Come here, Major Burrows! There we go.
Fucking Burrow.
Motherfucking mole.
That
might be my favorite
mole.
Quote from you from one of those episodes recently. It's just fucking mole.
He is a fucking mole. I like moles. Not that one, though. He's a bastard.
He's a bastard.
Oh, Luigi, come on, my man.
Funny.
Oh my god, stop being too close to the metal wall.
Oh, I did the same thing! Green stuff! Ah! Do you want to fight? Oh my god, what the hell was that, Mario?
It's gonna be the new theme song of this. Okay, Luigi, be fucking careful.
So I finished Boss Blitz.
There we go. Oh, shut up. Wait,
and
you got all three?
And we've... There's only two.
Oh.
And we've hit 30 minutes.
Well, I just got one, and we hit
30
minutes.
Good job, look at that! Yeah, I went to... Because you know the second one's off of the Bouldergeist platform.
Yeah.
I went to homing stomp into it, and as I was doing the spin, Mario grabbed one of the bomboos, so he homing stomped while spinning a bomboo around. Like, what the bloody hell?
What a fucking hell. There's one on the... They're just in the planets, obviously. Or on the planets.
Yeah. Oh yeah, you'll come across.
Where the hell are they gonna be?
They're in the sky. They're underground. We're playing Tears
of the
Kingdom.
Look at the info board. Yeah. Oh god.
So
man, you gotta play it.
I want to know the story.
Whatever.
I will be honest. I've had so little time to play it that I've just been watching Point Crow play it. I've just been watching his videos.
Well, that's fair enough.
Anyway, totals.
I got 147.
Oh, Bill.
Oh no, tell me.
153.
What the hell?
You took a long time in Hightail Falls and Boulder Bowl.
I did. So, well, not much in Boulder Bowl.
Well, no, but... You could do it, Bill! I believe in you.
No, you shouldn't believe in me, because you need a win. But...
I can believe.
Believe
in
can
my
believe.
Little, my little Bill. I believe in him.
At least this time I won't lose as catastrophically if I
how
do lose.
How much did you lose by last time?
Oh my god, I was watching some of them and like you like spent an entire episode just letting me catch up.
You know what could happen?
What?
The perfect run could absolutely screw me.
Oh, if I can complete the perfect run as quick as I did in that other video,
dude,
that'd be
incredible. If I'm like as ahead as I am right now, like six or so stars when I get to the perfect run, and I just can't beat it, and then you just come in and snipe the victory like a fucking eBay purchase, that'd be incredible.
Like an eBay purchase. I'm that one fucking guy that set up a bid bot.
Yeah. That's how you're gonna win the series with a bid bot.
Mm-hmm.
All right, folks, thank you for watching. Next episode over on Bill's channel. Link in the description and in the end slate. End screen.
Yeah.
Whatever they're called nowadays.
Card.
He's doing Bowser's furry. So you can go.
Bowser is. He's not furry. He's the only non-furry thing in the game.
He's gooey.
He's a gooey Bowser. He's a gooey boy.
Gooey man. Go check
gooey.
That out. See you there next week.
Thank you.
For our next episode.
Yeah.
Bye.
Goodbye.